Mr. Kameswar Rao wants to know if the capital gain tax that is charged on debt funds is deducted by the fund house at the time of redeeming the units, or it is to be paid by the investor?
It is to be paid by the investor after redeeming his investment.